I never knew my parents. The other children at the orphanage were my family. And the orphanage was my home until I was old enough to leave.
Please don't be afraid, Grace. I'm your uncle. Your parents left you at the orphanage to protect you from danger. You've been safe all these years, but now the danger has returned. If you want to live, you must come with me.
What is happening? Mirrors, monsters, and is that man really my uncle?
Protect our baby girl. She is in great danger. Her name is Grace. Dearest daughter, you are the last hope for us. Take the amulet we left with you and use a crystal to travel to our world. We will meet again soon. Love your mother and father. I don't believe it. They really are alive. Really, another world? I need to stay alert. That wind is dangerous.
Grace, you made it. Now it's time you understood what's going on. You've seen a glimpse of the monsters we're up against. But they're merely puppets. An even greater evil is controlling them. His dark winds are destroying our world. I want to help you, but I'm injured. Please bring me some medicine from my house. My owl will join you.
This glowing sphere reminds me of a happy child's dream. The world of dreams still has hope.
Ooh.
thank you. But the effects of the powder won't last long, so you must listen carefully. Dark forces are invading our city. A demon is trying to transform our world of dreams into a place of darkness and nightmares. There's a safe in my study. Inside, you'll find a weapon that will help you fight the evil. Here's the key to the...
The whole town is being transformed into something terrifying.
When the people of Earth fall asleep, the world of dreams opens its arms. Any dream they create while sleeping comes into our world. Their thoughts feed V.Animo, keeping it alive and protecting the world of dreams.
legend says, a great darkness will invade the world of dreams. But just when it seems that the last light has gone out, the forgotten child will return. Her strength will bring hope. Is this legend about me? But how could it be? How horrible. It seems like all of these worlds are in danger.